18 years old, I had this girlfriend, right? And her ex-boyfriend was really upset, still in love with her, and he called a few of his boys, and him and three of his friends, four of them, came around the house with hammers to her house, and they all had hammers. This is England a long time ago. Now it would be machetes, right? Yeah. But it was hammers. Yeah. They knock on the door. Carrie was her name. Carrie's like, Daniel's outside, and we got hammers. Da-da. And I was with my friend Tony, and I was like, well, it is what it is. So we went out, and I was like, what the fuck's your problem? Blah, blah, blah. So I start arguing with him, and the guy goes to me, look, I just want you to say sorry. If you say sorry, we'll leave it. I said, sorry for what? Fuck you, I ain't sorry to you. Sorry for what? So I'm arguing with the guy, and then Tony, my friend, goes to me, hey man, maybe you should just say sorry. He's supposed to be on my team! Do you understand how much power you've given the people who are threatening our lives? And I turned, swear to God, I turned, he didn't expect it, because he didn't expect it from me. I turned and I pushed him on the chest, and he went flying, he fell over. My own boy, I pushed my own boy. I have to eliminate the coward on my own team before I fight. To give myself a chance to win. That's how detrimental a coward is. When those four guys